Hello, this is Dr. Arundhati Hoskeri. Here I am with my new video on Learn to Speak Bhojpuri. This is my lesson number 3. Before we proceed, I would like to thank all the viewers and for their lovely feedbacks. I've been getting emails, I've been getting the comments in the comment section and likes, and you know, more and more people are subscribing to my channels. Thank you, viewers. It's only your encouragement that is motivating me to do these videos. Otherwise, I am a full-time professional and I really don't get time. But this is my passion. I really want to share my knowledge. And thank you so much for all the encouragement. And so here we go. And I'm directly beginning with the conversations here. Where did you come from? Let us see the sentences now. Where did you come from? Rauwa kahan se aailha? So how do you say that? Rauwa kahan se aailha? Now say, for example, the person answers, I came from Patna. Hum Patna se aail bani. Hum Patna se aail bani. How was your journey? Raur safar kaisan rahal? Raur safar kaisan rahal? My journey was very good. Or sometimes we say, journey was very good. So, hamra safar badhiya rahal bani. Or you could even say, safar badhiya rahal bani. So just again observe the patterns as you used to do in the earlier 2 videos. I'm sure you have watched those earlier 2 videos. If you have not, please watch them so that you get a continuity. So where did you come from? Again, Rauwa is a respectful term. Kahan se aailha? So hum Patna se aail bani. There is no word like main, like in Hindi. So always it is hum. It's a plural word is used for singular also, plural also. Hum Patna se aail bani. Raur safar kaisan rahal? How was your journey? So my journey was very good. Safar badhiya rahal bani. Hamra safar badhiya rahal bani. Now suppose the person asks further, I'm taking a one line of communication, one line of conversation so that it's easier for you to comprehend. How did you come? Rauwa kaise aailha? Rauwa kaise aailha? I came by motor car. Hum motor car se aailas. Or you can even say, hum motor car se ail bani. How many hours did you take? How many hours did you take? It means to reach. It's again a continuity. Rauwa kaugo ghanta lelaha? Rauwa kaugo ghanta lelaha? Kaugo means how many? Okay, ghanta of course is hours only. Lelaha. So how many hours you took? Hamke kariban 4 ghanta lagal ba. So the person may answer, humke kariban 4 ghanta lagal ba. It means I took approximately 4 hours. You can, sometimes it's even lagbag also is used. Generally what happens is whenever we are speaking any language, we get influenced by all other terms, like, you know, whatever, I mean, suppose you're, sometimes if you're closer to one particular place, though, that language get mixed up. So some Hindi words may be used. Humke kariban 4 ghanta lagal ba. Why did you drive the motor car? Why did you drive the motor car? Rauwa motor car kahe chalavela? Rauwa motor car kahe chalavela? The person may say, no problem, or I have no problem. It means here What it means is, I don't have any problem in driving the motor car. Kono dikkat nahi khe. Kono dikkat nahi khe. I don't have any problem. Which way did you come? Kaun se rasta se aila? Then the person is asking him. He reached in 4-5 hours, he said. So he is asking further. Which way did you come? Kaun se rasta se aila? I came by Jaunpur route. Hum Jaunpur rasta se aail baat. Hum Jaunpur rasta se aail baat. Tell me, how did you come to me? Here, perhaps a person is wanting to ask, what brought you here? There were different ways. Or tell me, what can I do for you? Or how did you come to me? Why did you come to me? All means the same thing. Then, batawa. Rauwa hamara paas kahe kaise aailas? Batawa rauwa hamara paas kaise aailas? Then, where else will I go? Hum aur kaha jaye? Hum aur kaha jaye? This is a reply to the earlier sentence. Then, all right. No problem. All right. No problem. Theek ba. Kono baat nahi khe. Theek ba. Kono baat nahi khe. The same thing can also be said as Theek ba. Kono samasya nahi khe. What can I do for you? Or it's simply you can say, what can I do? That for you is understood over there. Hum ka kar sake ne. Hum ka kar sake ne. It means it's understood here. Hum raur khatir ka kar sake ne. Or hum tohar khatir ka kar sake ne. That's understood. For you is understood in the sentence. I will tell you. So the person is telling. Hum batao tani. Hum batao tani. So finally, today I think we have covered about 16-17 sentences. Learn them, memorize them, and try to use different words in them. That's how you will be enriching your language. And if you really enjoy to speak Bhojpuri with me, send your feedback and wait for my next video in this series. Subscribe to my channel to get instant notifications whenever I upload a new video. And you may also read my blogs on various topics on http oceanofknowledgeweb.wordpress.com. And thank you very much, and happy learning.